I don't know if you all know about the Black Lives Matter decal that they put on the floor at the high school. That caused quite an uproar in the community. In Sankofa, we wrote a statement to stand in support of the students. But things like that come, and it's like, wow, I didn't realize that so much of this was going on. We realized it because we've seen it and experienced it. So the only way to fix it is to have those conversations. And then after the conversations, take actions to make things better. And I feel like people don't really have the opportunity to do so. So that's what Sankofa has been doing. We've hosted community conversations. Once the city reopens, I would like to see Newport become a more welcoming city. We say it on paper, but actions speak differently.